patient has a non-gummy smile and hence does not reveal the loss of bone and gum tissue following tooth loss. Loss of bone and gum tissue recession following tooth loss. Implant placement in existing bone results in a longer clinical crown. Final restoration replaces the tooth crown and part of the root. The low lip line conceals the longer crown.